again, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Cadillacs and Cones, which critics are calling a groundbreaking internet sensation. I'm your host, Delane Cleveland, who some affectionately call Mr. Ice Cream Man. And today we are getting out of the Twin Cities Metro, and I'm doing it based entirely on a conversation that I had with a friend of mine. So my friend was like, "Yo, Mr. Ice Cream Man, I heard about this spot you should check out." And I was like, "What?" And he's like, "Yeah, bro, it's in Buffalo." And I was like, "Buffalo? But that sounds mad far." He said, "It is, bro, but it's mad good. The place is called What's the Scoop, and they got 40 flavors of ice cream to choose from." And I was like, "40 flavors? Yo, that's a lot of flavors." And he was like, "Yeah, bro, that's why you gotta check it out." And I was like, "All right, son." Oh! And now, here we are. The Star Tribune calls it the number one spot in Minnesota for frozen treats. So, with an endorsement like that, sounds like it's worth taking a road trip. Shut up and drive. All right, so the flavor that I got is called Pirate's Bounty. It's a mixture of M&M's, chocolate, sandwich cookies, all mixed into caramel flavored ice cream. So if you're a fan of those things, this is the perfect combination. It took nearly an hour to get here from Minneapolis, but well worth the drive in my humble opinion. If you've never been to the town of Buffalo, it's a very quaint city right next to the water, so it's just a perfect opportunity to enjoy small town Minnesota right by the water. You can't beat it. So I'm going to enjoy this. If you're looking to take a road trip, I would recommend it. Take care, everyone. Happy ice cream hunting. Mr. Ice Cream Man, signing out. Shut up and drive.